Ian has suggested this song. He does have a very close connection to it, and it's not like I aim to plug something he's involved in. He'd like to sing Go Go Power Rangers.
20 years ago, I got a call from England for a very unknown then Simon Cowell, who wanted to do a version of Power Rangers in a disco version. And I thought, that's a very stupid idea.
No, I'm going to sing his on a good bass.
Right?
No, that's not the bass line. The bass line is different. We're in Go Go Power Rangers.
Go Go Power Rangers.
Go Go Power Rangers.
Yeah. I'm not singing anymore.
Yes, you are, Simon, because it's costing me $1 million.
Okay, I have $1,000 to stop.
Okay.
That's $1 million.
I already won. Well, he says, give me $250,000. Simon Cowell, ladies and gentlemen.